My name is Chin Genjo. When I was a baby, I was found floating down the river by Elder Homei, High Priest of the Golden Temple. He tells me I was wrapped in a beautiful cloth. There was nothing else to show who I was. Elder Homei gave me a home in the temple and allowed me to help out on the temple grounds. I lived there for 16 years. Until one day,